I study astronomy and planetary science, which is like the coolest thing in the universe. Two things that I really wanted from the Open University were a certain kind of a quality education that's something that I could afford. Most of the people that I've come across study the subjects that they're studying just because they enjoy studying them. That is something that is really missing at universities here in India, because a lot of people are just pushed into colleges by their parents because of societal pressures. And since the OU fits around my schedule, it enables me to pursue other interests that I may have. Currently, I'm trying to get into music. This is something that I could not do if it were not for the flexibility that the OU offered me. I live in my house alone. My grandparents' house is like really close by. I spend half of my time here and half of my time there. But for most people, they don't really get to experience that. So I get to have home-cooked food every day, and I get to study what I love. I thought that I would have to make a compromise on the practical aspect since it was distance learning. But I was really pleasantly surprised on how technology has evolved on one hand and how the Open University is making this technology available to its students. For example, in my first project in this course, I had to access a telescope called Pirate, which was located in Tenerife in Spain. And I had to access it right here with my laptop. I never knew that was possible, actually.